get fuel. You know, is it, let's take a look and see if it's something we can craft in the crafting station. Paint, blueprints, tool upgrades, parts, supplies, or supplies. They do not have anything here for... Create large construction material like planks or metal out of recycled. Okay. Metal fresh blueprint. Sheet on sheet. Sheets on sheets. Large space perfect for always wandering store. Okay. Plank storage. Sprinkler blueprint. Automatically water plants around it, but requires electric. Use water from the reserve. Electric pole. Gates. Metal bunker blueprint. Just in case the weeds. Also, defense against those enemies trying to invade your sleep. Electrified garden bed blueprint. UV tower burns weeds with ultraviolet rays in a small area around. Simply slows down our enemy. Plexiglass storage. Try out the stuff. Blueprint, backpack blueprint. So I need electric component, like a fuse. Can't build it. A level 2 workbench. Upgrade structure. Nails. Oh, and a memory module. I need armor module and more nails. Actually, can I make some more nails? Lettuce over here. Daylight finally. Seeds around, so it's like I need to get those producing some food for me. Okay, let's see, we need. I definitely want to get that. just dropped. Blank storage blueprint. Oh, I like that. Sprinkler, electric poles. Now the electric pole. What is that gonna do? Electric pole, blueprint, support system for wires and extending to two outlets. Helps organize the electric grid. Sheet metal storage. I can eat it raw. Okay, well, let's do this then. We could do some fishing if we wanted to. Could upgrade structure to a field kitchen. So I need, oh, where do I get coal at? Is, oh, okay. Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to be running around with all this. press. Where do I get oil? Well, we'll set the press up and then we're gonna build on it as when we can. That's it. I thought I had like molasses on me. Oh. Fish. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Get lots of cool upgrades. Next episode, we just got so much stuff we can just do. We got our upgrade, more backpack space and stuff like that too, so very cool. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. Hope you're enjoying the series. Thank you everybody for the likes, the comments, and for being subscribers. Appreciate it. If you're not a subscriber, feel free to hit that subscribe button. It's free, and you can hit that bell icon. You'll know when new videos come out. Have a great rest of your day.